Hello, friends. My name's Alyssa, and I'm the Science Program Manager at Boston Children's Museum. And today, I want to show you a spooky science magic trick that you can do for Halloween. Here's the things you'll need to do this activity. A container of water, and make sure the container itself is clear. A piece of paper. Some crayons or markers or whatever it is that you like to draw with. You'll need at least one permanent marker. A Ziploc bag. And you might need a pair of scissors to cut your paper down so that it will fit inside your Ziploc bag. So there's going to be two parts to your drawing. One part will disappear and one part will stay. Draw the entire thing on a piece of paper that will fit in your plastic bag and then fit in the water. Put the drawing in the bag and seal it tight. Then on the outside of the bag, use a permanent marker to trace the parts of the drawing that you want to stay. The rest of it will disappear. Let's try it. Now get ready. The trick to doing this is to make sure you're looking down onto the surface of the water. Don't look on the side of the container. Look from the top down. Let's see what happens. He's gone. Let's try it again. If you're having trouble with this, make sure you're looking down into the surface of the water. If it doesn't work when you put your bag in, just change your angle a little bit. Get a little closer, a little higher up. Just keep fussing around. It'll work for you eventually. And when you do, it's really cool. So what's happening here? In order for you to see, light needs to come into your eye. But what's happening here is the light is going into the bag, and then it's getting reflected inside the bag and just bouncing back and forth in the bag. So it never comes back out to your eye. So the ghost disappears. You can see the ghost's face and the word boo because those are on the outside of the bag. So that light doesn't get caught forever inside the bag, which is what happens to the body of the ghost. You can call it a magic trick, but really, it's science. Keep checking back on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube for more cool activities you can try at home. Thanks for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.